Advantech expanded this year, in April of this year, 2018, with a new facility for product and process development, material development, with approximately 15 people, with more than 1600 square meters of lab infrastructure, also for producing new printers and new printing methods.
The latest machine development at Atmatech first of all consists out of an add-on for the Atmaflex 130. We're already able to print ceramics, of course, and now with this optional add-on we are also able to print metals on the same device. And furthermore, we're also busy making an Atmaflex 300. The Atmaflex 300 will be able to print larger metal parts. It will also be able to print larger ceramic parts. And this will all be done with the patented Atmaflex technology.
The ceramics we are using today are alumina, silica and zirconia, but we're also using new ceramics like ceramic for medical purposes and ceramics for special purposes like silicon carbide, silicon nitride. And we do that often together with our clients. They have the question and we try to help them with a special kind of ceramic.
I think that additive manufacturing will be more and more important than we even can imagine at this moment. You can make things which were not possible up to now. For instance, integrated heat exchangers with catalytic activity, whatever you want.
We are printing now steel and Inconel, but we are also looking into more difficult metals like titanium and aluminum.
And one of the most important solutions we added to the Atmaflex is a software solution with which you can print several objects in one go. So you can add several designs to your printer and print them at the same time with different values for, let's say, exposure time or LED power for each object.
We not only have people who can run printers and develop printers, but we also have material scientists, software developers, chemical scientists to develop new materials, new processes, and really help clients to develop also dedicated solutions.
My expertise is that I'm a material scientist with 30 years of experience in all kinds of material testing and material development. I know a lot about the properties and the structure of the materials, and that I can aim the process in getting the best material possible.
Atmatech is focusing on total solution on additive manufacturing, and we are very busy with developing new printing techniques, multi-materials, other materials, so we will be active and you will hear from us in the future. So if you have a question or idea which is not possible at this moment, please contact us and we'll see what we can develop together.